takedown.
Good elbow by Brown.
Got him with the right.
Big right hand. Brown gets it back to side control. Wow! Brown goes into north-south.
Good elbow again.
Strong elbow to the head by Brown.
Nasty elbow.
And he's going to try to take the back. He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard.
He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now he's going to pull down on his shin. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Side control.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Brown switches his stance.
Caught him with a punch.
Faber with a kick to the midsection.
Nice Superman punch.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Brown.
Nice jab.
Landing at will tonight.
Oh, nice inside leg kick. Big power.
Oh, big right hand.
He is just keying away.
Both men throwing at a frenetic pace. What a round.
And here's a big shot that almost ends this fight. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions. And here it is from a different angle. You can really see how...
Here we go, final round, you ready? You ready?
Five minutes on the clock.
Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's gonna wanna look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Nice block in the counter by Faber. Faber with a strong combination.
The outside of that left leg is nasty. Oh, and he goes up top with the kick. Vicious shot to the body. Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Big power jab.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, big body kick. Brown with the single leg.
In full guard here.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Let's see what he can do from here.
He postures into place. Half guard here.
Joe with little time left. This is a very close fight.
This fight could go either way. Someone has to step up and make it theirs.
Good elbow by Faber. Back to his feet.
The kick to the body.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Combination.
Oh,
wow.
Powerful jab.
Big punches landing. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
And a good jab.
Faber with the combination. What a great job blocking that huge knee.
This could be it right here.
Solid. jab. Oh, and another jab.
Vicious combinations.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, big right hand.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Nice takedown. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Big punch. Oh, combination. Oh, stunning jab.
Big straight punch. And they go the distance in a spectacular matchup.
Round one.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Zach Mikowski and John Dodson. Our tale of the tape for this flyweight fight. Dodson is 31. Mikowski is 33. Dodson will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a fully professional record of 19 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, ladies and gentlemen, an Ultimate Fighter season winner, John the Magician Dodson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. Mixed martial artist on a professional record of 19 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Zach Von Size Mikowski. I'm going to ask you to answer a large amount of food.
Zach Mikowski. John Dodson. And we are underway. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. And he connects with the punch.
He lands a clean combination.
He's able to avoid that big leg kick, using his jab very well.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Mikowski with the jab that scored.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
That's a nice right-left combo by Mikowski.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Dodson with a good jab.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Good connection by Dodson. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson wants Dodson to keep his hands up.
Look at that!
Oh, my!
Oh!
It is all over!
John Dodson, the victor!